in fact, is an historical case for this country. To my knowledge, I've searched all the cases reported in this country. Nothing of such has come to light. And it would be very, very interesting to see how the Electoral Commission will approach this one. In the Constitution, Section 103 states that, talks about qualification and disqualification of membership of parliament, one of which is insolvent. If a person is declared insolvent, he cannot nominate, contest, and be a member of parliament.